Hi there, my name is Julia.
Hello, I'm your Ellie.
Hi, my name is Michael.
Hi, I'm Tara. Is everybody vaccinated?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I am.
Great, me too. I got my vaccination card right here. I love it because it makes it so that I can visit my friends and talk to you.
I like it because I can go visit my family and I feel safe.
I like it because I can also be around my family feeling safe.
I also enjoy spending time with my family and friends because I'm vaccinated.
Yay, we're all vaccinated. I have a cat and he loves to show off and say hi to everybody. This is Orlando. Say hi,
Orlando.
Hi, Orlando.
Oh no, he makes me want to sneeze. Oh no. Julia, isn't it great that we're all vaccinated?
Yeah, it's great. Wait.
Give me a high five.
I can't give you a high five. You have germs.
What do you mean, germs?
You sneeze on your hand. That's yucky.
Oh, you're right. Oh, it is yucky. Oh.
Where are you supposed to sneeze?
Oh, I know. I should have sneezed into my elbow like this.
Two. Right.
Cough. I should do the same thing. Because that was gross. You're totally right. When I touch you, I'll spread my germs to you. Because whatever I sneezed went on my hand, the germs, if I touch you, go on to you. Also, if I touch something else in the room and then you touch it, you could get those germs too. So I'm so sorry. I should always sneeze into my elbow, cough into my elbow, because that way I keep my germs and I don't spread them to my friends and I won't make them sick.
It's okay, Tara. How about we go wash our hands together?
That sounds good. How do I wash my hands the right way?
All right, so I learned 5 easy steps to make sure we get rid of all the germs on our hands.
I've got all sorts of germs. I want to make sure I get rid of them.
All right, come on. So first, we're going to make sure we get our hands wet in warm water. Are your hands wet?
They're wet.
All right, so then we're going to get soap, and we're going to scrub, scrub, scrub on the back of our hands, between our fingers, on our fingernails, and we're going to do that for 20 to 30 seconds, and we're just going to make sure we get rid of all those germs. If there's anything sticky on your hands, you're going to scrub, and then you're going to rinse your hands and get all that soap off and all those germs, and then you're going to dry your hands. So it's important that you do that after you eat, after you play on the playground. Do you know other times we should wash our hands, Tara?
We should wash our hands after we go out of the house, after we touch anything strange.
After you use the restroom.
Oh, yeah, that's a good one, Yureli. And how about a mask, too? We have to wash our hands before we put on our masks.
Yes.
Yep.
And now Michael's going to show us a cool video on something you can sing while you wash your hands.
Wash your hands, wash your hands. Sophie sudsy, wash your hands. You don't want to pass germs to your friends.
Everybody wash your hands.
Soap and water, you can't go wrong.
Scrub as long as it takes to sing this song.
Make them clean as they can get.
Now dry them.
All right, so we do have something that we could do if you're not by a sink, and that's we have like little hand sanitizers that we carry with us, and that's what we could use if we're on the playground, excuse me, and we touch something gross, or maybe we're playing in the dirt and we want to make sure that our hands get clean, we can use the hand sanitizer to clean them.
You mean like this one, Michael? Does this work?
Yeah, exactly like that. We just need a little bit just on the palm of our hand. And with same thing, just make sure you rub it all over so that that'll help kill all the germs.
That sounds good. I'm going to make sure I keep mine with me on the playground or before I put on my mask so I don't get any germs.
That's excellent. Good job.
And do we know what's another way of preventing from spreading our germs from our nose and mouth?
What is it?
What?
We can wear a mask. Oh, look. I found my dad's right here. Let me see. Like this?
No, that doesn't look right.
Yeah, it's over my mouth.
No.
It's got to be up over your nose.
Is it a little too big?
Yeah, it looks a little too big.
Okay, I think I found mine right here. Okay, so how do we put on our masks? So we go over one ear. Okay, so I'll show you. Over one ear, and then over your nose and your mouth, like this, and then over your other ear. And we have to remember that it pinches our nose and covers both our mouth and our nose, just like this.
That looks good.
Looks good.
Thank you.
And when do we need to wear a mask?
Whenever we're outside of the house.
Yeah. And especially when we're with our friends at school, okay? Because we want to prevent from spreading our germs to them.
Wow, thanks, Yareli.
Okay, so how can we prevent from spreading our germs to others?
We make sure that we always sneeze off into our elbows, out of our hands, because if we use our hands, we'll spread germs to our friends and make them sick.
And we also need to make sure that we wash our hands whenever they're sticky or they look dirty. And before you put on that face mask that you showed us how to do, Yareli, and you can always ask your teacher if you need to go wash your hands.
And then we can also carry around that little hand sanitizer that you guys have to use when you're not next to a sink and you think that your hands are kind of gross.
And wearing our masks whenever we're around our friends, okay?
It sounds like a great idea.
Good. So now we know how to keep our friends, keep from making our friends sick.
Yeah, and remember, guys, that doing all of these things that we just taught you help us go back to school in the fall and actually be able to play with our friends.
Yeah, and when you're healthy, you can go back to school so you can make sure you play with your friends and you're not getting anybody sick by making sure that you're not spreading your germs.
You can learn more and feel better.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye.